Hi, I'm Eric Siegel. I'm the Director and Chief Content Officer here at the New York Hall of Science. This exhibition that we're working on now, that you see behind me, is an exhibition we're prototyping for the Great Hall. We don't really have a name for it yet, but it's all about sustainability and how you can participate in making a sustainable future. There are three components of the exhibit right now. There's a city, there's a farm, and then there's water, or the water source. And what we're trying to do is provide a kind of creative, engaging way that people can explore the relationship between different parts of the globe and how we need to work together to create a sustainable future. Right now, you can see what's happening over here is kids are watering corn, they're harvesting it, and then they're bringing it over to the city in little trucks. They're actually little boxes. And the computer system that was built by the artists, Theo Watson and Emily Gobile, can track these trucks and say, okay, this is bringing corn now from the farm over to the city. But the farm won't work unless there's sufficient water. So if you go over here, what you see is you have lakes and you have a little interactive that you can turn, that you can change which lake you're getting water from. And so now you see, whoop, the water just drained.
So what we're trying to do is to show them how, you know, the reservoirs are affected every time they keep wastefully using resources. And then we're building up the cities to show them how hard it is to keep that water level going.
You see how water influences and impacts everything from growing to providing food and other materials you need for living in a city.
So important. I mean, water supply is too, you know, it's such a waste. A lot of people, especially in this diagram right here, actually, the city system actually are using a lot, consuming a lot of water. So I mean, best thing is to actually, the key is to save water.
The Connected Worlds prototype, which is what you see, is really the result of a 3-month prototyping session at the New York Hall of Science, where we've been testing ideas of sustainability, as well as testing the idea of an overall experience, which was made up of multiple installations where resources are sort of shared and managed between those installations. When looking at sustainability, there's a lot of, you know, different factors. I guess, you know, at the moment people talk a lot about kind of oil and fuel and gas, but the one that seems to be coming up on the horizon as a potential, you know, much more scarce resource is fresh and natural water. And it's also, you know, it kind of impacts us on a daily level. It's everyone can relate to it. The main thing we want kids to take home is the idea that kind of getting just a stronger sense of where things come from. You know, we turn on a tap in our apartments and we kind of have some water come in, you know, come out of that tap. But we have no real idea how far that water's traveled or how many other things that sort of water is being used for. And then think maybe much more about the conservation of those things.
As a teacher, I think that it's very, it captures the attention of a child, considering it's very colorful, it's very bright, very interactive.
You weren't just a passive person playing the game. You actually got to pump the water in going into the city. You got to water the crops. You got to cut down the crops, bring them from the farm all the way to the city, and see how that influenced the growth of the city or the lack of growth in the city. And just, it's a great way to show people about the interconnectedness from the farm to the rain to delivery to growth. And I think that that's what makes this one of the most unique things we have here at the Hall of Science.